of driving out the truck and trailer, so she's got a place to rest in between the shows and stay in nice and cool in preparation for this. But Jane Wicker's airplane is one that she decided that she would put together herself. She found this airplane up in the northern part of the country and got Jim Carlson and Ryan Doulas to...
Up again from the hang down position where
takes
your knees are locked.
A lot of stomach.
Okay, add to that a forward speed of 110 miles an hour. You're facing that wind. And then you have to fight the wind, and then you have to get yourself back upright. Now, you think that Jane is going to disappear from us. Now, she's still on that far side. Keep an eye on Jane.
Keep
an eye on Charlie. Watch this. Jane Wicker sitting on top of the world.
Tari, viu, Rompsói?
Tá saindo gasolina.
Vai a hora que xiringa aí, pô. Aí rebolar, tô rebolando a hora. Na hora que eu cheguei aí, os homens ainda estavam dentro. Aí os caras conseguiram tirar. Tiraram já, pingando sangue aqui. Filmando aqui. Só que eu filmei só assim mesmo, pô.
Suraj Baba, it won't be shaky now, see. Love aeroplanes. Yes, sir. Yeah. Oh, okay.
We should report that ice block.
Whoa! It crashed or what? Oh, it's crashed.
That guy's gotta stop. Whoa. Crap. Yeah, no kidding. Wow. Still wouldn't be out on the mound yet. There's a plane coming down onto the field, folks, right now. We got a crazy landing going on. Here it comes right onto the field, right behind the field. And it's on fire. No way did that just happen, folks. And everybody running over there now to see if they can help somebody. My goodness. Yeah, be careful because we saw some flames go up. You don't want that thing to blow up over there. What a crazy event, folks. We're so used to seeing the planes here. So it didn't seem like much, and then it just got real close.
O piloto, gente!
Olha lá, foi o bombeiro que saiu de lá agora.
Gente, o piloto, meu Deus!
Nossa, é brabo, morreu um magrão aqui no ar aqui.
Gente, o piloto!
Del Ministerio del Aire que quería un avión de transición de la hélice al reactor, ya en ese momento estaban ya empezando a llegar los primeros reactores F-86 Sabre, Fuerza Médica.
¡Mierda! ¡Mierda!